ataque aqui. He does have a World Cup victory in the 1,000 meters, but it came back in the 2014-2015 season in Seoul. A 29-year-old was just a teenager when she skated at the 2010 Olympics in Vancouver. She was in ninth grade at the time, but was 15 in 2010. Very close there on the crossover. Takagi just so smooth. Normally sprinters are just attacking the ice, but Takagi has that smoothness to her. 1400's off the pace. I do wonder if that crossover maybe might have slowed things down just a hair. The lap time a tenth of a second faster than Lee. It is still Getz on top right now. Leerdam in second. Takagi won this distance at the Olympics in 2022, trying to do it here as well. Oh, by a hundredth of a second. Yes, she can. 1:14.44 Lee, 1:15.65, slotting her into fourth place. And by the narrowest of margins, Takagi